House of Representatives is scheduled to vote this week on legislation that would move forward a long-stalled plan to store the nation's nuclear waste in Nevada's Yucca Mt. Bill would direct the Department of Energy to authorize an interim storage program before the Nuclear Regulatory Commission completes the licensing process for Yucca, the Washington Examiner newspaper reported. It would establish a time limit for the commission to approve the project and would make a necessary land transfer, Kalanish Energy understands. House Energy and Commerce Committee Chairman Rep. Greg Walden, RR, and Rep. John Shimkus, RL, announced the pending vote. The committee approved the bill last June on a 49-4 vote. Following last summer's 49-4 vote out of the committee, bipartisan legislation to get our nation's nuclear waste management policy back on track is heading to the House floor next week, Walden and Shimkus said last week, the Examiner reported. The federal government 30 years ago chose Yucca Mt to serve as the repository for all of the nation's spent nuclear fuel. Spent nuclear fuel currently sits idle in 121 communities across 39 states, Walden and Shimkus say, because the country lacks a permanent repository. Yucca Mt is the nation's only approved geologic repository for high-level nuclear waste, the Examiner reported. The site, about 100 miles northwest of Las Vegas, was chosen by the Energy Department to eventually store spent fuel from nuclear power plants, U.S. Navy reactors, and waste generated from building nuclear weapons. But opposition from Nevada lawmakers has stalled the three-decade effort to develop the Yucca site. Former Senate Majority Leader Harry Reid, D-Nev, a major foe, formed an alliance with the Obama administration to block funding and stack the Nuclear Regulatory Commission with Yucca opponents, the Examiner reported. Current Energy Secretary Rick Perry's budget proposal for fiscal 2019 includes $110 million for restarting the licensing process for Yucca Mt and $10 million to study interim storage sites until the repository is complete.